have come so far. We have seen so much. But there's so much more to do. So tonight, let us ask ourselves, if our children should live to see the next century, if my daughter should be so lucky to live as long as Anne Nixon Cooper, what change will they see? What progress will we have made? This is our chance to answer that call. This is our moment. This is our time to put our people back to work and open doors of opportunity for our kids, to restore prosperity and promote the cause of peace, to reclaim the American dream and reaffirm that fundamental truth that out of many we are one, that while we breathe we hope, and where we are met with cynicism and doubt, and those who tell us that we can't, we respond with the timeless creed that sums up the spirit of our people. Yes, we can. Thank you. God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.